Avatar power? I knew it! I knew this fucker was an avatar! He's doing water bending. Like, really well. So what, is he possessed by it or something? Or can he control it? That almost happened.
Oh my god.
Can you create like a water bubble around or some shit?
That always happens when he's in water. Oh god, he's master of the four elements. Oh. This is like when he's in avatar mode.
Damn, son.
Oh. That's sick.
That was some water bending.
Oh, his tattoos glow.
Only I think when he's in like that.
Put it down one more time just to knock him out for good measure.
What is that?
Oh, good. Good timing, guys. Oh, don't let your staff get burned. Oh no, his staff! Oh no. His staff is gone. Dang, man. Wake up, dude. Wakey, wakey. Chicken bakey. Oh. Oh, wow. So is he doing it? He can do it, but he just can't be, like, conscious or really know that what he's doing? Or is that what the deal is? He can do it when he's not trying. He can pull it out in times of desperation. Oh, no. But he's like Baby Yoda, so he just falls asleep afterwards because he's very tired.
Appa!
I like Appa.
Yeah, I figured you would. Oh, shoot. That's some cold water. What if he got sucked under to the propeller? Oh! Man's going Super Saiyan. Isn't that water? Yeah, that's water bending. I think it's whenever he gets like, he glows like that, he's masters them all, I think, again.
Oh.
Probably like this unconscious state.
But he can't do fire bending?
I have no idea.
Let it go in the water. Oh my god. There you go.
What is that? It's a falling star. Ooh, jeez. Oh boy. Oh. Well, there goes your avatar.
No. That's the... I don't know, that's so weird that he turns into this other thing, like alter ego.
Yeah.
So he's water bending then, right now.
Yeah. He is.
Yeah. So, like, if he's the avatar, then yeah, he can use all of the elements.
The avatar is the only one that can use all four elements.
Shit. Oh no! Oop! Oh no!
Oh shit! Bend that water.
That's so cold.
No. Oh fuck!
Oh shit! He's the avatar. He knows.
Yeah,
he's
bending water too and shit.
So he can water bend too.
That was some water bending.
That sounded so much like Anakin Skywalker in Episode 1. Now this is pod racing. Like that's
yeah.
What only this is way better than any prequel movie ever.
Wow. Goals. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh wait, he's also a waterbender technically then. Wow. How does he have this much power as a 12-year-old?
That was some waterbending.
See, they didn't need to go to the North Pole. Oh, but clearly it took out a lot of energy.